You have no idea how excited I am to be filming in my own room again. Like, look at how nice this is. I'm so festive. I have my tinsel. It's got like the moon and the stars and everything. But hey, anyways, welcome back to Angel's Advice. 1, 2, 2, 4. I don't know why I just did that, but I'm feeling very festive this season. Especially, you know, I love Christmas so much, even though my videos are so backlogged. I have decorated my room and it just looks really nice, you know. But anyways, I have big stuff for you. I think my phone's moving upwards by itself. I have no clue. Let me see. I went to Bath & Body Works because it's Christmas time, right? And I don't know if it's a semi-annual sale, but they came with semi-annual sale bags. And yeah, I do have two bags. So we need to get like cracking into this stuff. So I'm gonna go into this smaller bag first. I mean, it's the same size, but this is the slightly lighter bag first. So I'm just gonna like crack it in to this bag. And there might be like a lot of weird noise in the background. But anyways, these were all 40% off. So I was like, even if I don't want them now, I can just leave it here and bring it back to Hong Kong whenever I want, because I'm in Thailand right now. So I got the Bath & Body Works Sparkling Mint Blossom Creamy Luxe Hand Soap. And honey, let's just get a whiff of this. This stuff is so good, and it's like shimmery and stuff, and it's like really nice. It's chilled mint blossom dipped in powdered sugar, and it's just really nice looking because how could I not buy that? And then we also have the Bergamot Waters Creamy Luxe Hand Soap with Silk Protein. This is fresh bugger, fresh bugger, fresh bergamot and white cedarwood. And look at this. This is like a really nice hand soap. Like, it's got the holographic picture there. And the hand soap itself, like the color, oh my god, it looks so nice. This is so good. This is so good. Like, I don't even know how to explain. I went yellow for a second. I don't even know how to explain how good this is. This is so good. It's insane. And then I got these two I'm sorry, it's like 12 in the morning. Deep cleansing hand soaps in sea island cotton and eucalyptus mint, or some people call it eucalyptus, 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 eucalyptus. Anyways, I got eucalyptus, so I mean, depends on how you want to say it. And these two are my favorite scents for the deep cleansing hand soap, so I just had to get them for 40% off. Like, it's not even like half price or buy one, get one free, but as you know, it's not too bad, I guess, for like 50 Hong Kong dollars for a hand soap. I mean, 50 Hong Kong dollars for a hand soap, I guess it's okay. It's Bath and Body Works. I don't expect much. And plus, you don't get Bath and Body Works in Hong Kong, so they're having a sale. I'm going for it. And this bag, yeah, I have my one missing Luxe hand soap in here, which is the Endless Weekend, and the color is so nice. It's like purple, and it just looks fabulous. It also smells fabulous. This used to be one of my favorite summer scents. I think it still might be. I haven't used this scent in a long time, but like that color, oh my god, like that purple swirly color reminds me of Moonlight Path. Summer blooms, blue waters, and sparkling citrus. This is so good. Oh my god. So next, in my bag, I have this little vitamin E and shea. Some people call it shea, some people call it shea. I call it shea, so up to you. Shea and vitamin E shower gel. Bali Blue Surf. Like, look at that cute little packaging. I'm just gonna take a little whiff of it. That is good. I just inhaled. Anyways, This is so good. Look at the packaging. It's just nice and simple with butterflies on top. Like, that is so good. And this was for half price, so it was just like having the word buy it on, you know, written for me. It was half price, and I really wanted it last time, and I didn't get it because it was full price, but now it's half price. It is the Aqua Cool Magic in the Air aloe lotion, and this is so good. Like, I'm just gonna put some on my hands because, oh, this stuff is so good. It smells amazing. I just need to let you know. And lastly, for it's not the last product, I got the Sea Island Cotton Shower Gel because I really like the scent Sea Island Cotton. I feel like that Sea Island Cotton, like the first time when I smelled it, I felt like Sea Island Cotton smells like laundry detergent. It really smells like laundry detergent. It smells like your fresh clothes after they've been in the laundry. This is how it smells like, and I strangely really like that smell. And that's why I have it for my hand soap and my shower gel, because I strangely really do like this smell. And it doesn't say the. Oh, it says crisp white cotton, clean linen, which is explain clean linen, which explains why I feel like it smells like freshly laundried clothes, and ocean musk. Look at that. This is why I feel like that it smells like laundry detergent. The last thing we have is a candle because it was 50% off. And I don't really have any autumn candles, so I thought that this would be a good chance to grab an autumn candle. And I got this in the scent flannel. Let me like make sure not to drop it. I got this in the scent flannel. I think it's the old packaging, that's why it's 50% off. I'm not sure. Crisp Air Bergamot Heirloom. Heirloom. I don't know how to read that. I don't really know. Heirloom. Mahogany and musk combine in a fragrance that is cozy, familiar, and perfect for all brisk fall days, which is why I bought it. Wanted a fall candle, right? It smells really good. You know, this candle in particular reminds me of my aunt's home in New York before she sold it. She used to live in New Jersey, and this is exactly how her home smelled like during the winter. Exactly like this. Like, this is just it, like, she sold her house now. She sold her massive house, and she's now moved to Hawaii, which is why I was there last year, also buying Bath and Body Works. But this just reminds me of something that isn't there anymore, but still reminds me of it. Like the memories. It smells so good. Anyways, that's the end of my short little video, my Bath and Body Works haul. I really hoped you enjoyed it as much as I did filming it, because oh my god, I'm so happy, like especially for like this stuff and like the Luxe hand soaps. Like, oh my god, like they were so good. And I think after Christmas, if they have a larger sale, I'm probably gonna go buy more stuff because I'm just like a hoarder, especially candles. I only have one candle that I'm burning in Thailand, and I'd like to get maybe like two more maybe. So anyways, just like and subscribe, leave a comment down below. My information is in the box, description box down below. You can always send me email requests or anything. There's a race car outside my window. But anyways, like and subscribe, comment, and see you guys next time. Bye!